Hey guys, it's just think big. I just put some new soil in the container here. I'm gonna do a transplant, and last time I didn't do this, and I didn't put my hands in the soil, and I didn't oxygenate the soil and mix the soil up, and my soil didn't want to dry out every time I watered it, maybe twice, three times as long, and I didn't get aeration to the soil. So I'm going to make sure this time that I get down all the way to the bottom and bring it all up and mix it.